Okay, picking up from last time. I had some time to think about the balancing jump puzzle. So I'm gonna travel back there. Okay. So when I was messing around with the numbers, I figured that there was probably no way for me to make the values perfectly even. So I'm gonna try a little experiment here. We want the pearl to go left. The onyx will go left. Amethyst will go left. Emerald will go right. Diamond will go right. Ruby will go right, and then Sapphire goes left. So the left side should be ever so slightly off. So with these added, the left side has a weight of 213, the right side has a weight of 214. But if I step on the scales, nothing happens. Okay, so that's not the solution. Crap, I really thought that was it. It does sort of look like if I'm looking at that bar in the background, it looks like it says the left side is heavier, which shouldn't be right by my math. The right side should be one heavier. Let's reload real quick and take another look in this room. So they definitely look even there. I have to think about this one again. Just to be extra safe, I'm gonna reset again. So when I look at the numbers, I don't see how to make the scales even left and right. Okay, so another thing I can check on. When I visited the Elder with the Dragon Bone, no, he's not going to say it, but he said something about this skull is definitely cursed. So if I were to go to a certain area, I could remove the curse, possibly. So I need to get into the crucifix from a roundabout way. Fill my lamp. It's a little slow start. Whoops. Okay, so that's where I want to go. If I go to the right. Warp in there. If I were to use the dragon bone here, no. That is not the solution. Okay, so there must be some other cursed treasure. Probably something I would pick up in this area. Let's try the Cog of the Soul just to... No, not the Cog of the Soul. Not that either. Pepper is not cursed. Let's train everything now. New. Okay, so let's recharge the lamp. And another thing to check on is Palenque's coffin. From Inferno Cavern. presenting stuff here. I think I've seen anything. Quite. Like that. It's a little bit like the goddess statue in the. Inferno, but it's not quite. Something I want to double check in here. Oh, okay. So my gem issue, I have another solution in mind for it. Assuming my weight is 1, but that is probably not correct. And I can find my weight if I go to the redemption room scale. Let's see. So I did want to. I haven't quite figured out here because I've unlocked this with the Sigil of Death, but I cannot proceed down any further. Oh yeah, that's the philosopher symbol. Okay, so if I go here. I need a lamp. still the... Oh, it still animates. Even though time has stopped. Okay, so... I think I took a screenshot of me on the scale. The font is slightly different than the rest of the stuff in the game. So this is going to be a little tricky to figure out. The right digit seems to match up with the gate of guidance. And the left digit. Is it either birth or extinction? Might be 67, if I'm looking at this correctly. So I'll need to play around with that at some point. Okay. So why did the... Not that I can get in the chest anyway, but why did the time stop not... stop that? There's also the strong possibility that I've overlooked some notes that I can now read if I didn't make my maps correctly. dragon. Dragon bone. There were notes about the map and the dragon bone placement, although it seems to be in the right spot for me to have opened everything up. Do the wedges care if I use the dragon bone? No. Could this be a mini boss that I need to awaken by attacking? Could this be this friggin' referenced in other notes? Seeing as how none of these attacks appear to be doing anything, I'm gonna say no to that. Let's get a chance to jump there. How do I get over there? So that enemy and this enemy seem a bit special. making the note about the four things and their parts. But I cannot get into the far left area. Protected. Toss a bomb down there? Nope. Is there anything in the ground? Might let me get to that block. I wouldn't be able to get up from below. Mushusu, that's the name of the mini, potentially the mini boss. Thank you. Okay. So perhaps the diary is the treasure that's in that chest. Might need to install some email. Or maybe the chest is the one blocked by Elmac. Let's take a quick visit to Mulbrook. Because if the Elder is saying something new, then no, maybe Mulbrook will as well. I think he's Mulbrook, I think, is talking about Muzzle's father. So one thing I didn't try using is the dragon skull in the other section of Chamber of Birth. I think I have to go far left to get to that. Recharge my lamp. Okay, so if I use the dragon's bone here, okay, that was the right thing to do. So now, what does that do? That's the infinity symbol. Let's do a quick look back through here. Yeah. Should have got out of the way. So maybe I should visit the infinite corridor? Question mark. Endless corridor. Not quite sure what would be different in here. Nothing different so far. Blank notes are still blank. Sure, there's nothing new over here. maybe what I unlocked over in that area is still in that area. Let me check again from here. Look for anything that may be different now. That door is still walled off. This all looks the same. Quick heal. Try the other direction again. Keep forgetting to take the doorway shortcut. Redo my maps. Oh, I can keep those together. That's fine. This is just going to lead to the other side of that. Can no longer examine. And I don't recognize the symbol above the infinity symbol. Double check that that warp past this room behaves the same way, because I'm not sure if I did that. Or maybe there's something changed in there that I just overlooked. Keep forgetting about the doorway. Not see anything different in here. I don't think I tried that one route to the left that has a doorway. So let me, try the dragon skull here real quick, because this is the symbol of death. Nope. Guess not. What about this weird divot in the ground? Still nothing. Make extra sure I cannot get in here now. Well, there's the eye again, and I don't think that I cannot examine that. You cannot get through there. So what did that do for me?